As an 8-year-old boy, the master had dark hair and bright blue eyes. TV, the sound of drums. As he matured, the master swept his black hair back and also grew a graying beard. Audio, the toy. On the day the first doctor ran away from Gallifrey, the master was described by Maris as pewter, washed out skin, and the beginnings of a goatee. Prose, celestial intervention, a Gallifreyan noir.